Hello everyone, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got a lot of comments on my how to use Chroma key on CapCut for green screen video that the Chroma key did not work for them on CapCut. So with this video, I want to show you another free editing app that you can use to remove green screen using the Chroma key. So if the Chroma key doesn't work for you on CapCut, maybe you can try this app. The app I'm using here is called VN Video Editor. So you click on it, click on the plus icon here, click on New Project, select the video that you want to use. Now to add in the green screen video, you can click on this one, select the green screen video, then click on Chroma, and you can move it to the green color. Now it removed the green color. And you can adjust the intensity to how much it removes. Once you are happy with it, then click OK. I want to adjust my green screen video, so pretty much you can just move it to where you want. You can use two fingers to pinch in to make it smaller. I only want the first part of the green screen video. So I would click on it, click on split. And then I would delete the second part. That's how you can use the Chroma key on VN to remove green screen. You can see there's a watermark here. You can click on delete. And once you're done, you can export the video. Select the size that you want and click on export. Save to album. If you are struggling to use the Chroma key on CapCut to remove green screen, definitely give VN a try and see how it worked for you. If you enjoyed this video, please consider like and subscribe. I hope you have a great day and I will see you next time.